all on my own. Oh, oh, I saw you just the other day. My, how you have grown.
Somebody that you can find. Thank you. Mm-hmm. When you dance, 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 feeling good, good, creeping up on you, so just dance. Beneath my bed, a disco ball is just hanging my friend. Thank you. try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. And the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be
we'll be right back.
don't care, cause I want you. I need you all for me. And I don't want anybody loving my baby.
Never be a partner. Wanna walk in the world, feeling like a hostage. Every moment's business, but you have to look across. I like whatever you like, whatever you write, and you like. Two sovereign nations inside, you guys, I'm riding, you like. Especially in the world of cherishing. Every other girl is sitting, feeling in comparison.
I know I can be a bit jealous, but how the hell can I help it? I'm so in love with you.
Child, Janet Jackson comes.
my someday you ask to leave me. You could have come with me. Silent screams at me. As for my hair, let me redeem myself tonight.
the competition up to 100. This season I'm going back to my roots, and you could probably use a touch up too, Handy. Step up into my salon.
You better work.
How do I look? How do I feel? How do I look? How do I look? Oh! to me. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. On 1 minute to have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Woke up and felt the vibe. No matter how hard they try, we never gonna die.
I just wanted to
talking to me, though. You need to watch the way you're talking to me, yo. I mean, after all the things that we've been through, I mean, after all the things we got into. Hey, yo, I know it's some things that you ain't told me. Hey, yo, I did some things, but that's the old me. And now you wanna give me back and you gon' show me. So you walk around like you don't know me. You got a new friend, well, I got homies. But in the end, it's still so lonely.
In the night, I hear him talk, cold story.
Getting some rain with it as he said, I never seen snakes on a plane. Whether you broke or rich, you gotta get beers. Having money's the everything that heaven it is. I was splurging on trips, but when I get my car back activated, I'm back to Vegas. Cause I always had a passion for flashing. Before I had it, I put my
heart.
I think too much.
I feel it. Your love is better.
So I'm napping on ya.
You know how long I've been on you. Since Christmas on
Hey! What about it? Let's rage. land far away, lived a vain evil queen, and every day she would say,
"Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?"
"You, my queen, are flawless, it's true, but there is another more flawless than you."
I'm Ash.
I'm Nappy.
I'm Two. Aww.
I'm Fruity, hey.
I'm Musty.
I'm Crispy.
And I'm Dolphy.
You're welcome.
Well, nice to meet you all. But this place is a sty. It's time to clean up.
Just wish the wagons work. Let's get turned up, turn down for work. Just wish the wagons work.
What?
She's still alive? Looks like I'm gonna have to take matters into my own hands.
Wanna see me fall? But I'm a cover
for your touch alone.
the Mandango.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo Figaro.
Magnifico.
I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Oh, Mamma Mia, Mamma Mia,
Mamma Mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
Development and progress has been excellent. The teachers join me in congratulating all our students on a wonderful year filled with great achievements. My grandchildren. I would like to introduce you to our wonderful and talented faculty, Tanya Neustadt, Sean Walsh, Julie Grant, Aaron Jacobson, Jen Carter, and Amy Epstein. Congratulations to all of you, and thank you for keeping our students inspired with all your knowledge and magnificent choreography. These people standing here represent a whole lot of talent. I thank you with all my heart for all that you share with our students, the result of which you, the audience, have seen tonight. Our assistant teachers and volunteers, if you could stand up. Jonah Hamilton. Aviva Mirsky. Kari Brown. Jessica Rabin. Goldie Majewski. And Maya DeVere. Thank you for your continued commitment and support throughout the year. Jonah and Aviva, I truly commend you both for all your assistance and sense of responsibility with our novice and petite groups this year. Thank you. Lauren Damlin and Elise Mesto, I'm so happy and honored to have you both still in my life and as moms in the studio. Kerry Seidenberg, Kylie Neustadt, Samantha Marcus, Marcel Neustadt, Beryl Weltman, I couldn't imagine our season without your support. Of course, there are always all our alumni, Alex Winnick, Amanda Smoskowitz, Jordana Mirsky, Jesse Cartoon, Stacey Weltman, and Rachel Bain, thank you for all your continued support. Ellie Shapiro, what can I say about Ellie? Are you there somewhere, Ellie? Can you come down? Can you come down, please? Ellie Shapiro, she manages our website and our social media program and also designed our cover for the program tonight. We are so impressed with the wonderful job that she has done this year. Thank you so much, Ellie. To all the parents, thank you for trusting us with your children and for your continued support. Sadly, each year, we say goodbye to some of our seniors. Alana Bloomberg, can you come up? Kira Pillema. Sarah Kogut. And Rachel Leung. It has been a beautiful journey. So much learning for you and for us, your teachers. There have been ups and downs and, surprise, personality conflicts. But that is what being part of a dance family is all about. We have already had our casual chat at the studio, reminiscing. Lots and lots of good laughs. The most important thing is how all four of you have displayed commitment, responsibility, teamwork, and a love of dance. You have all worked so hard to reach this excellent level of dance. One of my favorite times on a Saturday is watching your ballet lesson. In my opinion, ballet is the hardest genre to master. Watching you absorb what Miss Julie has to offer has truly been a pleasure. Sarah, can you step forward? Our beautiful Sarah, thank you for always being there through sickness or health. You have never let us down. Our Queen of Hearts. We recognized your natural talent when you joined our recreational program and very quickly integrated you into the competitive environment where you thrived as a beautiful dancer. My best friend. Kira, you always came to the studio to dance and improve on your skills. That was always your focus. Thank you sincerely for putting the studio ahead of your personal preferences. When we needed you to dance on Saturdays, it was always very much appreciated. Rachel, everything you have achieved in your time at Dance Sensation has truly been through your sweat and hard work. You have always been very, very goal-oriented, and we are so proud of what you have achieved. Alana, it has been a pleasure to teach you all these years. You have always displayed your wonderful nature every time you came to dance. You have worked so hard in every lesson, and I truly love watching you dance. You epitomize the words role model. Thank you to the parents of these wonderful girls for always supporting your children and Dance Sensation. This year was a first for me as my granddaughter, Kayla, started dance and she performed in her first recital. Last but not least, I would like to thank my family. I would like to thank my family for their continued love and support. Before I finish, I'd also like to wish Emily Miller a very happy birthday. Happy birthday
to you.
Um, I just really need to say one last thing about how proud I am of all these wonderful children. And you've just done a fabulous job this evening and a wonderful job the whole year. And I'm going to miss a lot of your dances. I really am. So on that note, I wanted to wish everybody a safe and wonderful summer. And once again, congratulations on a great year of progress and achievement.
Hi, we're your graduating seniors of 2017. In honor of continuing the tradition of graduating seniors of Dance Sensation, you're here to present our incredible teachers with a little parting gift and to share a few words.
Instead of boring you with long speeches about how much we love Dance Sensation and our teachers, we decided to keep it short and sweet by writing letters to each of them instead.
Miss Julie, we realize ballet is the most important form of dance because it's the foundation of all the other types of dance. For this reason, we are extremely grateful to have you as our ballet teacher. Your knowledge and expertise add value to our learning and growth. Although sometimes our ballet classes can be cut short during the stressful competition season, you never let that stop you from teaching to the fullest. You constantly encourage us to improve our strength and technique, and we would not be as strong without you. Thank you so much for everything you do for us, and we will definitely miss you next year.
Jen, we might have only met you this past year, but you have definitely become one with our DS family. You have the ability to light up a room and to spread a smile across every one of your students' faces. It was such a pleasure to have a fresh face in the studio and to learn about dance from a whole new perspective. Even though we struggled at first to transfer from Sean's jazz funk to Jen's hip hop, you never stopped believing in and pushing us to the next level. Jen, thank you so much for your ongoing support. If only we had more time to learn from you.
Aaron, from the moment we all joined the studio, you are someone to look up to and admire. You are an amazing dancer, and adding to that, you have become an amazing choreographer. At every competition, the judges praise your choreography because you are highly talented. Thank you so much for motivating us and always pushing us to improve. Although you can often be tough on us and expect blood, sweat, and tears from us, we know everything you do is in order to push us to our best. You have a definite passion for dance, and we can see this in everything you do. You love to challenge us, and you're always there to save the day when needed. Aaron, thank you for your ongoing support and your never-ending stories and jokes. Our time at Dance Sensation would not be the same without you. Thank you for everything you have done for us, and we'll miss you.
Sean, Shawnee, Jonathan. Thank you so much for having a huge impact on our lives, not only in the studio, but outside as well. You're more than just a dance teacher who tells the students to point their feet and to stretch their knees. You have connected with each of us on a personal level and have at least at one point in our time at Dance Sensation given each of us a little reality check. You have really made our dance experience more than just aiming to win that first place trophy or competing with our teammates to be better than them. You have taught us to love our group and have truly helped us bond as a family, you included. Sean, you always ensure that we have a fun time in our lessons, but of course still get serious when work really has to get done. It's been an honor learning from you and having you always by our side in lessons, in intense pep talks before going on stage, and truly any other time we need you, even if it's not dance related. You've touched each and every one of us in different ways, and we know that our relationships won't end after this year. Well done. We have been so lucky to have you as a role model and mentor in our lives. Thank you for everything.
Kanya, even though you partially left us for a year to take care of baby Mason, you've been with us through it all. You taught most of us our very first lesson at the studio, either yourself or alongside your mom. You continually push us to reach our own personal best. Even though these lessons don't happen much anymore, you're really great at teaching a conditioning lesson. We're always sore after them. We always look forward to your lessons, and it was definitely a hard adjustment when you began teaching us less because we honestly knew nothing else. You always know how to make a class fun, even if it's conditioning, and competition would not be the same without you. Tanya, you're more than a dance teacher to us, you're a friend. We know we can always talk to you about anything, no matter the circumstances, and that you'll always be there for us. Thank you for being an incredible dance teacher, mentor, and role model. We are so lucky that we got to grow up with you to look up to all these years. Thank you for everything, and we will miss you so much.
Debs. What you have taught us is more than what a regular dance teacher can teach. Your Saturday morning lessons that can sometimes turn into a few life lessons are something that separates you and your incredible studio apart from any other. You do not only have the ability to prepare your dancers for the world of dance, but also for life, as you would call it, the beginning of the next chapter of your life. Well, here we are, the next chapter of our lives. And without your guidance, and of course our parents, we would not be as ready as we are, and we would not be the people we are today. You are our dance mom, and I hope that the relationship you have with each and every one of us does not change once we leave. What you have been able to teach us throughout these past years will stay with us forever. We cannot thank you enough.
Over the years, Dance Sensation has created many memories that we will carry with us for the rest of our lives.
Recently, our Instagram and YouTube channel has been a place where we document and post these memories for ourselves and to share with others. We felt with the growth of our studio and the presence on social media that the camera would be the perfect parting gift.
This camera will allow you to film combinations and to take photos at competition that can instantly be uploaded to a phone to be posted online.
We would all like to give a huge thank you once again to our amazing teachers, our families who have supported us throughout this journey, and to our dance family who has made our experience at Dance Sensation that much more enjoyable.
Thank you.
Anyways, guys, that's it. But we just want to say thank you so much for coming to watch our show. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed working with all these amazing dancers all year. Thank you to all the parents for devoting all their time and driving and waiting, whatever you had to do, thank you. And obviously, thank you to all the teachers. And obviously, most importantly, thank you to Debbie, my mom, for doing everything, for all your love and support for all the teachers and the students. Nothing would get done without you. So we love you, and have a healthy, happy, safe summer, and we'll see you all in September.